Yeah. So weak. I mean, you are Overlord Zenon's daughter, right?
Silence! I am the daughter of the legendary Overlord Zenon, but I have never had to fight before, not even once. I lived in a beautiful mansion with hundreds of servants and everything I ever wanted. So why would I ever need to learn to fight? Fighting is for the lower classes. It is our duty as nobles to use those fights to improve our kingdom and subjects.
So, you're the Overlord's precious spoiled daughter. A cliché. But you must be very important to him.
That's right, I am. My father cherishes me. Is it not the same with humans? That is what I have read in my textbooks. Parental love, family love. Were my textbooks wrong?
No, they got it right. I'm fighting for my family, too.
Bye.